Venomous, what they call me. Promise that you never be lonely. Be the Venomous, what they call me. What is the word, Danger Squad? It's your boy Moto and Moto Junior, guys, and we are here. We are about to feed our tangerine Western Diamondback, guys. Yes, if you didn't know, Western Diamondbacks come in a whole bunch of morphs, guys, and this is a tangerine. It's similar to like an albino red or whatever. All right, guys, we're gonna feed this thing a spicy sandwich. We gonna feed him the spiciest of sandwiches, right, Ryder? Nope, no black rats in here, bud. All right, guys, I think he knows it is about to go down, guys. And he is hungry. We got a spicy morsel here for him. So keep your eye out, guys. This happens quick sometimes. Uh-oh. He done went all the way on the other side of the enclosure. It's gonna happen back there. I can sense it, guys. That's not good. We're going to miss the strike because it's all the way in the back. Hopefully, he gets some rattle action and he pops back out. He's not rattling. He's not nervous with me being here. Sometimes he is. Sometimes he's not. But check it out. Look, he is looking feisty at me. What is up, bro? Well, he is all over the place. He smells the rodent. And he sees our heat signature because the rat is hiding in the back. So he knows that smell. He knows that's dinner time. Let's see what we can do to get that rat to come out. This rat is just chilling back there. Come on, broski. Moto Junior here keeps moving, so the snake keeps looking at him instead of going back to where he needs to go. That rat, look, he's gonna get a view of the rat, and that's when it's gonna be game over, guys. So it's just a waiting game right now. So we're gonna sit here and wait. Right now he is just checking us out. It's a matter of time because that rat's right behind the skull. I see him back there. Oh, I thought he seen him there for a second. All right, rat's starting to get curious. These guys are very curious animals, guys, and that's what gets them in trouble a lot of the times. Because a lot of these times, all they got to do is sit still and wait for that predator to move, to get out of it. To get out of there. They could wait. All right, guys, the rat's going into the hide.
Fuck, he's about to screw up, guys. Look at him. Oh my gosh. He's coming out. I thought he was totally coming out, guys. I don't know. I apologize about this long start to the video, but I am going to give it all to you guys, because that's what you want. Most of you. Usually you can do that and scare the rat out from where it is. Unfortunately, that is not working here today. Ooh, look, he's about to come out. Guys, just like this last feeding, he struck him in his back leg, so he has his leg up like it's hiding its leg. I can tell we're about to have some yawn action. Boom! Got it, bro. Good boy. Yeah, he held his composure. He could have easily just gave it another bite and ended it right there. Oh, some more yawn action. Guys, this one is taking forever. Thank you. rat is literally drinking water right now, guys. Look, he's getting pissed. There you go. Get out of my water, son. Alright guys, this video is taking far too long. I know you guys don't want to sit here through all that, guys, but thank you so much for watching, and as always, I will catch you on the next one. Yeah.